So how did you build your empire?
My empire is music, right? But because I know so many ins and outs of the music business, I'm a DJ. I did the email blasting, so the promotion stuff. I did the radio thing. I'm doing the production thing. I know about publishing. So I'm a little bit different, right? I know all aspects of music. The business side, the creative side, I mean contracts, you know what I mean? What I wanted to achieve with my personal empire was to have people under me that I could show them how that to grow. And understanding that in this business, you're gonna get fucked. It's understanding how you're gonna get fucked and appreciating getting fucked, if you understand what I mean by that. Like you have to. Like if you don't, then you're not really learning, right? So if you understand like, okay, damn, I should've really got 20% on that record. All I got was 5. But I know why I only got 5. Because I had to break off this guy, because he got me in with this guy, and I had to give this guy. So understanding why you just got fucked, mean it's growth. And this, in not just in music, in life, you don't lose, you learn. You know what I mean? So to me, the legacy I want to leave with my empire is that, is grow, learn, and then teach somebody else. How long does it take to take 20 minutes to sit with somebody and be like, I think you should do this. Just be a devil's advocate to it. They don't gotta listen to you. They could go turn around and do something else, but at least you tried to kick a little bit of knowledge of what you went through and apply it to that. You know what I'm saying?